We got Sunday, August the 29th, about 10:05 a.m. I'm at Boca Chica Beach in Brownsville, Texas. So, you can see in the behind me, you can see the SpaceX launch pad. Behind me, you can see the Gulf of Mexico. That's Boca Chica Beach. Right, so it's time to head back. The steering in this Yukon kind of looks bad. Got some camber. Highway toll. Stoplight, there is no stoplight. Wildlife crossing, yet we have rockets here that'll disintegrate any bird. It's one huge train. Pavement must be fresh because you can smell the tar. Oh. starting to warm up now. That's because I'm wearing light colored clothing. The left hand side, you can see the rocket. Now it'll show up here on the right hand side. Nope, that's not it. Right there. I remember when they were building this, there was all that was in there, that fence, gate, whatever you want to call it, barrier, wasn't there. Let's move on. I'm gonna get in trouble with the security. Ah, they're working on the rocket. See them there, and then right a little bit further down. There's some more, right? So that's it for this SpaceX visit.